start off, I picked up Natalie from the airport. Then we drove down to Zion's National Park in St. George, camped out, had a good time. And then we drove down to Temecula, California. We went to Paula with Vicki, and that was super rad because she is one of my favorite riders. She's got killer style. So she helped me out with a few things, and that was really cool. We went to Kauai with Alexah Pearson, Taylor Saul, Brianna DeGray, and Hailey Chace. That was pretty cool. I took a dirt sample, took a handlebar to the thigh. To hear from Ashley Fiolek, Alexah Pearson, Vicki Golden, that I was a good rider and that I have talent and I'm going somewhere, that was probably the most stoked I have ever been in life, because I idolize those girls, and just to actually hear them say that and watch me ride, that's probably one of the coolest things I have experienced, because you know, you look up to those girls so much, and it's just such an accomplishing feeling to, you know, go down to California and get the opportunity to do that.
I'll see the people that I use, see the substance I abuse, the ugly places that I lived. Did I make money? Was I proud? Did I play my songs too loud? Did I leave my life to chance? Or did I make you fucking dance? Symmetry exists only in our mind. Our brain is seeing squares. So I woke up with entropy defined, but the form still lingered there in my head. I'll see the people that I use, see the substance I abuse, the ugly places that I live. Did I make money? Was I proud? Did I play my songs too loud? Did I leave my life to chance? Or did I make you fucking dance?
Got to learn.